Right now it's 12:04 on a Wednesday, July 20th. And I woke up maybe about 4 hours ago. I'm just now starting the vlog. I'm about to eat breakfast. I know it's kind of late, but I'm gonna have my floating Cheerios. So a little bit left in here. We have another box, but it's a different flavor. And I got to clean this, unfortunately. So, and I have to put these away. I'm gonna have that cereal, a banana. I didn't finish eating my food last night, so I may finish eating it. I don't think I want to. Looks pretty ugh. So, oh no. I'm gonna go ahead and get these things ready, my breakfast and stuff. Oh, I forgot the milk. Oh. But yeah, I'll catch up with you guys later.
My brother Darian. I actually really don't run much, but we're about to go run in the park.
What's up, man? Got you some water, though.
This water's crazy. You know, that's like 3 miles, man.
Yeah, that's far, man.
3 miles.
Why did see all the way back here?
I don't sit there, so.
Bruh. So, you said we're gonna go run from your house, right?
Or not my house, my apartment.
And then how are we gonna get back?
We're gonna run back.
Oh, heck nah.
Yeah, heck no.
That's stupid, man.
Unless you wanna just go run at the gym.
It's hot out here, bro.
So you gonna run at the gym?
Nah, man, it's okay.
Yeah, man, I'm just asking.
What do you wanna do? Right here. I want people knowing where my brother Darian living at.
We don't want them.
We don't want that, man. My brother too fine. These hoes gonna start coming after him.
For real, man.
Going down. Right now I'm at Darian's house. And we came to drop the car off. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna run from here to the gym. We're gonna work out. And then we're gonna run back over here. Now, from here to the gym, that's about 3 miles. All right, 3 miles in running. And to be honest, I've never ran that much. Not at once. So in total, we're gonna be running 6 miles. And we're gonna be lifting.
Yeah.
You know how many calories we burning?
All kinds.
All kinds. all kinds of calories. We're getting lean and mean out here. Man, look at our shadow.
That's hot.
My brother Darian busted up his knee. His shoe fell off, but that's okay. He about to finish strong. Yeah. He told that shoe to stay on.
Once we get to that light, it's over.
That's your...
What?
Oh, that's not your car.
Once we get to that light, I swear I'm running the rest of the way. No stopping.
Oh, I ain't committed to that.
You not, man?
Nah.
Oh, and I'm gonna be waiting for you.
Man, look how beautiful it is out today.
I should have stretched though.
Yeah, me too. It hurts, bro. Right now it's 2:36. And we're making all kinds of gains, man. My brother Darian gonna probably get to that dark skin shade, that Hershey chocolate. I'm gonna be that burnt African color.
The gym. It was terrible, bro. We leaking. It's terrible. I never been so hot and sweating so much in my life.
Go ahead and get that good girl.
You heard that?
What's up, man?
I took too long.
Nah. It just don't work. Try mine.
Why don't my car work?
I don't know. Other way.
That's probably why.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Look at all that sweat. I never sweated that much in my life.
Huh?
You got two shirts on? That's crazy. Man, we're about to hit back today. I'm gonna put back drinks. Yeah. I'm so grateful for this AC. For real.
Yeah. What's up, guys? So today was a back day. And this is the first commentary I've done for a workout. So we did about 4 sets of pull downs. My last set, I was pulling 200 pounds for 10 reps. But that was the first. What was you doing, Darian?
Man, I was doing, I believe it was like 140
pounds.
140, that was my last set, man.
Yeah. Yeah, I was just changing the filter, right? I mean the white balance. That's why you saw them colors like kind of flashing there. But for after the pull downs, we went to like the incline bench dumbbell row kind of thing. That's what I call it. And I did about 3 sets before I did this one right here with the 100 pounds. And surprisingly, I got all 10. I actually did 12 reps, not 10. So surprisingly, I managed to pull that. I started off with 45s. No, I started off with 50s. I did 2 sets with that. Then I went to 60. And after 60, that's when I got the 100. So.
Yeah.
Man, my hands were all beat up right there, man.
But nasty.
It looks so bad.
Disgusting.
I've never had that much callus on my hand before.
Callus?
Callus, that's what it's called.
Calluses?
Calluses, yeah.
Oh my God.
They red, too.
You know, my hands were looking normal. Come on, I got baby hands. I don't have baby hands, sir.
Man, but we've been working hard today, man.
And that run took a long time.
Yeah.
I already go to sleep.
That run was so long. Yeah. I didn't think I was going to survive that. Yeah. Man.
So, I'm going to go ahead and get my set started up.
Yeah. We were kind of chilling most of the time in the gym, though. We were lifting, but we were chilling a lot. What you start off with, man?
I think I start off with,
what was it, 35?
I think it was 35
pounds. 35 pounds? And then you bumped up to what, 60?
That went up to 60, and then I finished with 80, didn't I?
Yeah.
No, I went to 60.
No, you went to 60, and that's it, because we went up a lot.
I went to 30, 45. Or was it 35, 40, and then 60? 35, 40.
You did 52.
I did do 50.
I don't know, man. Darren was all over the place, but he was making gains anyway.
Making all kinds.
So after the incline dumbbell row, we went to the preacher curl machine, and I went heavy. I mean, like, I've never done, right here I'm doing 200 pounds, and it's looking absolutely sloppy, like, it was pretty bad, but I managed to get it, 200 pounds curling. But I mean, that's not really like 200 pounds though, because it's a machine. It's more like I'd say like 120 to like 150. So, because of the pulley. And look at that.
Awful form.
Yeah, awful, man.
Awful form. Man. Ugly.
Who?
That form.
Oh.
That dude's legs behind you look ugly too.
What kind of shoes are those? Oh, no.
These are my Crocs.
Yeah. Man. So my brother Darian, man, he did right there 160 pounds.
160?
Yeah, 160.
Got cheese into the camera. Let y'all know what's up.
Mm-hmm.
I ain't no pedophile. I'm not here to make my gains.
He out here making his gains.
Just like everybody else.
He a good brother. Darren Sean, he's going into the Marines, so he's making his gains right now, trying to bulk up.
Well, I leave in 2 months.
In 2 months. September 19th.
September 19th, boy.
Man, that's crazy.
60 days away. Is it 60? Is it 60 or 61? Is
it? No, it's not 61. Today's the 20th. It's 59 days away.
I don't imagine. That's crazy, though.
But that's... We did some rows too. I just didn't record that. So, I mean, that was basically it. After that, we just walked home. Thank you so much for watching. Tune in for the rest.
4 miles.
Well, we covered that distance.
4 miles. We're walking back to your house.
Yeah.
So about do a total about 4 miles.
About 4 miles walking back to my house.
Yeah, I was thinking about going back to my house, walking back.
Nah, man, it's too damn hot. Yeah.
I bet it looks like a shit.
This is the time when the sun starts beating down real hard.
Around
when the
sun, 3 or 4.
It starts beating down extremely hard. My gosh, it's Florida weather. But I mean, it's still beautiful outside, though. Oh. You gotta be grateful for that, man. What you doing?
I was gonna run across the street and stand in the
window. Oh. Well, my brother Darren coming to my house real quick. So we can record commentary for today's video or today's workout.
Yeah.
Yeah. Man, you crazy. Man, I ain't trying to get hit by no car, man.
I'm not gonna hit by a car.
Let's go. There's no cars coming.
Oh, snap, red. And look, there's a sidewalk on this side. I don't think there's a sidewalk over there.
There is a
sidewalk.
Bro, you stupid. We walked over here.
We gotta cross the street regardless.
Yeah.
I said discreet. I'm dang. I got the.
But the issue with this. The issue with this side, man.
Dragonfly hit my elbow.
A what?
A dragonfly.
The issue with this side, man, there'd be all kinds of animals over here.
There'd be all kinds of animals over there.
Dead animals. We got live animals over here.
What's the difference?
One's dead and not moving. And it stinks.
And it can kill you with the bacteria.
Bruh, if you touch it. One day, my cousin Rafa, he was here. This is story time, guys. We were walking back from the gym on this.
There's a live animal right there.
I'm telling you, man, them suckers be creeping.
What the hell was that? It was a bear.
We were walking down this path, right? And so we were drinking some smoothies, some protein shakes, and we see this long black thing in the middle of the sidewalk.
It was black mama, bro?
It was a snake.
What kind of snake?
I don't know.
Was it fast?
Oh my gosh. I don't know.
It was either a black race or a black mama, bro. I don't think black mamas are here in Florida. I don't know.
They big, aren't they?
get the promo.
I don't know if it's promo, man.
Man, look at that. That's really cool. Anyway, back to story time. You want me to hold it? Oh. All right. So back to story time. So we're walking down this sidewalk, and this black snake, I'm telling you, its head was in the grass, and its and the end of its tail was over here. So this sucker, man, he's just chilling. My cousin Rafa, he hates snakes. This brother, he was scared. And Rafa, he's bigger than me and you. He weighs like 200.
Like, oh, I was gonna say, he's like tall?
No, he's just big. That brother's huge.
He's like fat?
He has a little bit of fat and like he has a lot of muscle. Like he's broad, dude. Like broad. Like he could be a football player. But he just don't like doing leg day. That's the issue. He don't like doing leg day. I'm telling you, this side would be all kind of ratchet over here. Oh well.
Kind of ratchet on that side.
A little bit. It's just that side needs to be cut. Like the grass over there need to be cut. Same with this side, but it's not as bad.
Every sheik in the audience jump by the river Nile. The boys all take their old sweethearts and throw them to the crocodile. Every sheik in the audience jump by the river Nile. The boys all take their old sweethearts and throw them to the crocodile.
What's happening? My dad got home. My sister's being stupid like usual.